Rapalski to Franzen. Into the corner for Pekka. Just wants to fall on the puck. Trying to delay the game here with 2 seconds left. Puck's loose in front of the goal. Scores! Scores! Time left. They'll go to review. But they bang it home. This will be a good goal. The Red Wings have tied it up.
Talk about taking it right to the end. Oh, yes, there's about 0.2 seconds. Brian Rafalski.
Well, the clock's burned in there. The green light was on before the red light could come on. Let's see. Here's the clock burned in. Yes.
Oh, yes. Plenty of time.
0.3 seconds left. Brian Rafalski has tied up this game 2-2.
Well, as each game gets bigger, so do the important goals for the Wings. Their most important goal of
and
the
a most
season.
Important point, because they've tied Calgary for 8th place. Because the Flames leapfrogged them, and they could still go past them, because this game, and nothing new really, go to overtime between these two teams, and Theo Pekka, as much as he tried, couldn't get that frozen puck in the corner, Murph.
Well, I question his decision on that play, because they're not going to blow the whistle. He had plenty of time to make a play. Decides to go down. At this point, it just looks like it's all over. How
After
quickly.
Further review, the puck crossed the line before the time ended, and we have a good goal.
And Brian Rafalski has tied it up.